Daddy Boss Boston, your host Boss. Okay, so last we left off on, man, so far we're just trying to get through, we're just going through the flow and stuff. So let me change weapon back to the slip, and also let's use, actually do this. Bloody Rose. Twisted Whip. I got like two of those. Bloody Rose and stuff. Alright. Oh, wait. Okay, we're still missing one more, huh? I'm missing another one. Well, anyway. Use our health a little bit, get back. Alright, keep going. Oh! Jesus. Okay, supposed to do this. I don't know if we're supposed to jump over there, because you can't. Or is it this? Okay, I think we gotta jump over there, so do this. Got it. There we go. Ooh. Okay. I got scared as a mother. About that, hopefully I didn't forget. Got about this too. So oh, there we go. Can't go that way. Nothing that way. Okay, so I'm thinking that we do gotta go back over there. I don't know if we're supposed to climb up there. Interesting. Okay, maybe we do gotta go back here. Okay, so you gotta be a target to do that. Oh! So I'm guessing you gotta jump on the thing. Damn, I missed. Okay, wait. So maybe we don't have to be a tiger home. Back up a little bit. There you go. Oh shit. There you go. Forget about that. Okay. Taking out all these guys. Wasn't we just here before? Did it open up? The gauntlet. Oh, now it's a dragon. Wow, you cannot get to it. It's so fast. Dodged it, but where he at? Wow. Ah, man. There you go. I was sitting there like, what? There we go. Ain't my fault, but alright, it's cool. There you go. Failed it. I'm gonna try one more time, but yeah, I can't get it. It's so difficult. It's a to take off right there. All right. Because I didn't die so many times. Like, I died 3 times. I still get the stone.
Whoa, what a day.
I died 1.5.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack!
And fire. Alright. Focus. I don't know why, but I'm really focused right now. Ah, I messed up. You take all the time you want. Ah, miss.
Round over.
All right, we actually got this. What is this one? First two things. Mega. First shot. Magic flute. I don't get this. Alright. I'm guessing the little girl has to be her. Little version of herself, probably.
You bring me enough of these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space. Always wanted to be a bald space marine. What can I do for you anyways?
I want to see if I can't get the weapons yet, but need to make sure I'm good with it. I don't know if we're getting close to the end of the game, but we're getting there.
Before.
Sean? Cereza? The little one?
Still don't got the answer yet, but...
Tentacles? Why did it have to be tentacles?
Oh, Jesus. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh. There we go. The wood. Boom. All good. But right now it's like. What is this? Alright, let's just look around real quick. There's like three stages. Freaking do the thing. Okay. Last one. Yeah. I was trying to hit him. Trying to do this. There we go. Oh, it's cool seeing you. There's two. Wait, hold up. There's actually. There's a huge ass butterfly over here. Well, I think I grabbed it. It's just weapons to practice this one. Back to the whip. The whip actually will. Yeah. Whip will actually get to them. Might stay with the whip a little bit longer.
Nice.
There you go. The album's coming out. That far, I gotta just use my gun. Oh, got me. Do this. Dude, this is long. Hey, I don't gotta like know. What? Oh wow. I got hit hell hard. This. Oh man. Oh wait, hold up. We got this. Let's see. Which one's attack power? Magical barrier. I think I'm gonna use this. This is gonna take a while. You know, this, I don't know why they did this. This took forever. Come on. They do this to me all the time. Okay. I'll use it. Ah, what? Oh well, shoot. I got killed, okay? Alright. Oh. Once it comes up, then I think we're good. Going around in circles. What are we supposed to do? Oh man, oh, that's like dizzy as hell, bro. Oh, it makes me dizzy as hell. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh. Oh my god, oh my god. This is ridiculous. That was ridiculous. That was ridiculous. That was really tough. Alright, let me switch weapons. Actually, this is just... I'm look around. I felt like you could have skipped this if you wanted to. Wait, what? There's another one way over there too? Whatever. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh man. Ali. Oh, what the? Yeah, well, he'll get hit. Oh, that came out the blue. See? Ah, Ali. Ah, wow. Ali, I'm dodging my area. Dude, that was pretty hard. No doubt about it.
What happened to Mummy?
Well, you see, she just went to look for something. That's all.
can't believe that witch. Placing a poor, helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
Mommy.
No need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
What is this? It's yummy.
I don't know. It's candy. Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummies. Would you like some?
Is that cat your friend?
Yes, he is. His name is Cheshire. He's cute, isn't he?
Sound like Cheshire. That demon she has as a hair.
What a stupid name. Well, so much for taking the highway. That just means we're gonna have to find something else. Now, all I have to figure out is what to do about you. So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Uh-huh. My mummy is strong, and she protects me from scary monsters.
Monsters? I don't think you know who the real monsters are. Huh?
Oof. I think we have no health. Okay, hold on. We need to head to the store. Oh boy. Gonna be different. Hopefully you don't come alive. I need to probably get some help. Okay. Wait. I just went back. Bruh. I just went back to the same way I went. Went back the same way. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Did they switch it up? Yep. They switched it up, of course. All good. Gotta go to the middle. Damn it. Trying to go to the middle. Oh. Yep. Well, hey. Oh, finally. Get some help and stuff.
You here for business or pleasure? Either way, I'll hook you up.
Oh, for real? I keep getting killed. Yeah. And that's pretty much it. I come forward. This. What is that move? Okay, I'm gonna need the whip again. Whoa, what the heck? Another one going for him? The water came up, that's why. Do that. That wasn't bad. At least he can breathe underwater. Well, he never gets that. So I guess we need to just hit the water and then jump up real fast after this. But guys, I'm going to end it right here. So guys, thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, I'm out. Peace.